This is Amit Dhan of AmitDhan.com. You're watching one of my Malaysia travel videos, and today I'll be taking you to several places in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. In the past few videos, I've shown you several tourist highlights in Kuala Lumpur, and in today's video, I'll just show you several places, roadside scenes. These scenes are not in any order, and I do not know the names of many places, so I just compiled a video made of all roadside scenes in Kuala Lumpur, which I didn't add it to my previous videos. Thank you for watching this video. Forget about subscribing this channel. Forget about liking this video. There will be more videos coming up, so I'll see you shortly. Thank you.
There's some books here.
Okay.
About,
but he was prime minister before too, right?
Yes, he was a four-term prime minister.
Oh man, that's too many times.
He's the one who developed the country.
Oh yeah?
Yes.
Oh, that's good.
Everybody supported him.
Okay.
And the previous prime minister have too many scandals.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. I know about that.
People overthrew him.
Where is he now?
He's working from home. Every downpour,
yeah,
and the east coast will be flooded most of the time.
Oh, okay.
This building was built in 1960.
1960? Oh, okay. That looks actually very good for an old building.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
And this one is the old railway station.
Oh, okay.
Malaysian second prime minister's residence.
Oh, so it's a museum now, right?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
This is a gallery over here.
Oh, okay. Yeah. The red one?
Yeah.
Oh, that looks really good.
flag. Do you see that?
Yeah.
Dekat tanah kota sana. Okay. So Okay. So Alright. So pergi dekat 30 minit nanti saya bagi you location. So pergi sana, call saya, nanti saya punya ini mari api.
Together, make two first.